Now, your success has been the, or close to it, the dream of every American girl, all right, I guess.
The thing I like the most is to become a real actress. Mm-hmm. And I remember when I was a kid, sitting in the front row at the movies on Saturday afternoon, and I would never come out of the movie, they'd have to come and get me, you know, I'd sit in the front row. And I think how wonderful it would be to be an actress and so forth. But I didn't really realize about acting, except I appreciated what I saw. Bad, good, it didn't matter. I enjoyed it very much.
Well, Saturday night at 8 o'clock, I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick my baby up and take her to the picture show. Everybody in the little neighborhood is dressing up to be there too. And we're gonna have a ball just like we always do.
Saturday night at the movies, who cares what picture you see?
When you're hugging with your baby, last row in the balcony. Well, there's Technicolor and the CinemaScope, a cast out of Hollywood, and the popcorn from the candy stand makes it all seem twice as good. There's always lots of pretty girls with figures they don't try to hide. To the girl sitting by my side.
Saturday night at the movies, who cares what picture you see?
When you're hugging with your baby, last row in the balcony. When you're hugging with your baby, let's roll in a balcony.
Saturday night at the movies, who cares what picture you see?
When you're hugging with your baby, let's roll in a balcony.
Saturday night at the movies.
Your mama says that through the week you can't go out with me, but when the weekend comes around, she knows where we will be. Together.